Dear guys, today I am going to teach you the remaining part of lesson 5, that is book is Honeycomb, lesson chapter 5, quality. The name of the chapter is quality. As yesterday I told you how Mr. Gessler was a famous shoemaker, and shoemaking was an art for him. The writer used to go there at his shop, and how he talked to him about shoemaking. You see, I cannot forget them, that day on which I had occasion to say to him. That is, one day he went there at his shop, that is shoemaker's shop, and what happened there, you see, that is Mr. Gessler, that lost pair boot of boots cracked, you know, that is a pair of boots which the shoemaker had given him, that is shoe boots cracked. He crack kar gaya tha, chuchu kar raha tha. He looked at me when the writer said about the boots. What happened? He looked at the writer, lekhak, dekhne laga. What was his reaction? And without replying, as expecting me to withdraw or qualify, just he was hoping that the writer withdrew with words, अपने शब्दों को वापस ले ले, या कुछ that is change the matter or qualify the statement. क्या हो उसके जो कथन है उसको, या तो कुछ और कहे या उसे वापस ले ले. Why? Because he was not hoping that his boots may cracked. Said it should not have cracked. The shoemaker told, my boots should not have cracked. नहीं, ये क्रैक नहीं होना चाहिए. It did. I am afraid you got them wet. Then he said that you got them wet. यानी हमारे बनाए गए जूते भीग गया होगा. That's why it was fault with shoes and get them wet before they found themselves. I don't think so. The writer said, no, it does not matter. भीगे नहीं. At that he lowered his eyes, अपनी आँखें नीचे कर लिया. And then, as of hunting for memory of those boots, that is, try to recollect, that is, boots, and I felt sorry. I had mentioned this grave thing, he realized that he had mentioned here, grave thing, gambhir bhav kar diyo, that is, and then sent them back. Just the shoemaker said, just Mr. Gessler said, to return, get them back, वापस लाने को कहा. And he said, I will look at them, I will see what is the trouble with my boots. Just he said to send them back, some boots, he continued slowly. Bootmaker said, some boots are bad by birth, शुरू से, from beginning, जब जूते बनते हैं तभी से कुछ boots खराब होते हैं. Send them back, and just some boots, and continued slowly, are bad from birth. Some boots are bad from our birth. Jan se, yani from beginning. Jute jab bante hain, tabhi se kuch jute kharab hote hain. If I can do nothing with them, if I cannot repair the boots, I take them off your bill, and I will return your money. I will return the price money of the boots if I am not able to repair them. Yadi main usko sudhar nahi kar sakta, मनी रिटर्न कर देंगे उसका. वंस वाइफ वेंट एब्सेंट माइंडेडली इनटू हिज शॉप. वंस द राइटर वाज देयर एट जेसलर शॉप. व्हाई एब्सेंट माइंडेड पेयर ऑफ बूट्स एंड थॉट देम एन इमरजेंसी एट सम लार्ज फर्म. दैट इज, वंस द राइटर हैड बॉट ए पेयर ऑफ बूट्स फ्रॉम अदर शॉप, किसी दूसरे फर्म से उसने जूते खरीद लिए थे. And he took my order without showing me any leather. That is, once he took boots, and I could feel his eyes been turning the inferior covering of my boot. Just he was looking when the writer wearing some boots फ्रॉम वेयर ही हैड बॉट इट फ्रॉम अदर फर्म, दूसरे जगह से जूते खरीद दिए थे जिसे वो पहने हुए थे, विच ही वॉज वियरिंग देयर, एंड जस्ट शूमेकर मिस्टर जेसलर वॉज लुकिंग, देख रहा था क्या, हिज बूट्स, उसके बूट को देख रहा था. At last he said, at last shoemaker said, those are not my boots, ये मेरे जूते नहीं हैं जो आप पहने हुए हैं, आपके पैर में जो बूट्स हैं वो मेरे जूते नहीं हैं जिसे लेखक कहीं और से खरीदा था. The tone was not one of anger. That is, he was not angry. नाराज नहीं हुआ ये जानकर कि मैं कहीं और से जूते खरीदा था. Nor of sorrow. Neither he was angry nor some sorrow. Sorrow, that is, दुखी हुआ, दुख. Angry, not even of contempt. घृणा भी हुई, contempt हुआ, उसे घृणा हुई. But there was in it something quiet that froze the blood. Something was there that froze the blood, जो खून को जमा दिया. Chill. He put his hand down and pressed a finger on the place where the left boot was quite not comfortable. That is where trouble was there in the boot. Boot में जहाँ trouble था उसने वहीं हाथ रख दिया. Here is trouble. यहाँ समस्या है जूते में. It hurts with dear. That is, it hurts you there. It hurts you there, he said. That is, here is the problem in your boot. तुम्हारे जूते में यहाँ समस्या है. It hurts you. Those big firms, then he said, shoemaker, Mr. Gessler said, those big firms, जो बड़े फर्म होते हैं जहाँ बड़े बहुत ज़्यादा संख्या में जूते बनते हैं, are no self-respect. उनका अपना कोई self-respect नहीं होता. Why? And then if something had given way within him, he spoke long and bitterly for long time. He told something about those firms, उन बड़े-बड़े फर्म के बारे में कुछ बताया. And it was the only time I ever heard him discuss, only we had time that he was discuss कर रहा था about those firm, the conditions and hardships of his trade. Just the writer and shoemaker, Mr. Gessler, both were talking about this trade of shoemaking. Shoemaking के जो trade है उसमें how many hardships are there, and they talked about the conditions and also hardships in shoemaking, in this trade. They get it all, and he said, they get it by advertisement. Just shoemaker said that they get profit by advertisement. विज्ञापन दे करके अपने माल बेचते हैं, they sell their shoes. And not by work, काम से नहीं, their shoes are sold not by work but by advertisement. विज्ञापन के माध्यम से उनके जूते बिकते हैं, प्रचार प्रसार करते हैं उनके जूते बिकते हैं. हम प्रचार प्रसार नहीं करते, हम एडवर्टाइज नहीं करते. एंड देन दे टेक इट अवे फ्रॉम अस, एंड आवर वर्क, जो हमारा काम है वो बड़े बड़े फर्म ले लेते हैं, उससे फायदा वो कमाते हैं. दैट्स व्हाई वो वेंट, बट इट गोन टू दिस, प्रेजेंटली आई हैव नो वर्क नाउ, एट प्रेजेंट वी हैव नो वर्क. बूट मेकर्स लाइक अस, हमारे जैसे जूते बनाने वाले को बस काम नहीं मिलता, और ये बड़ी कंपनियाँ बनाती हैं. Every year it gets less. अब हर साल थोड़ा कम होता जा रहा है हमारा काम, वो बड़े बड़े फॉर्म लेते जा रहे हैं. यू विल सी, एंड लुकिंग एट हिज लाइन फेस, आई थिंक आई हैड नेवर नोटिस बिफोर दैट वट वॉज लाइन फेस. उनके चेहरे पर जो हुरियाँ थी, बीटर थिंग एंड बीटर स्ट्रगल, आई सा हाउ बीटर स्ट्रगल एंड बीटर थिंग, तीखे चीज़ें थी और उसके बीटर स्ट्रगल, संघर्ष था इन दिस ट्रेड. एंड वट ए लॉट ऑफ ग्रे हेयर, बुरे जो बाल थे उसके, ग्रे हेयर्स देयर सीम सडनली इन हिज रेड बियर्ड. द राइटर सा रेड बियर्ड, उसकी लाल दाढ़ी को देखा, और कैसे वो ही वॉज टेलिंग अबाउट द हार्डशिप्स एंड चैलेंजेस ऑफ हिज ट्रेड. उसके ट्रेड के जो चैलेंजेस थे, हार्डशिप्स थे, उनको बता रहा था. एट लीस्ट आई कुड एक्सप्लेन द सर्कमस्टांसेस, परिस्थितियों को उन्होंने एक्सप्लेन किया, बताया. ऑफ इल ओमेंड बूट्स, दैट इज सम बूट्स आर बैड बाई बर्थ, और सम बूट्स इल ओमेंड, दैट इज कुछ अपशगुन भी होते हैं जूते, जो शुरू से ही उनके अपशगुन भी होते हैं, उसको बताया उन्हें. इल ओमेंड बैड साइन, जिसको कहते हैं अपशगुन. But his face then was made more deep an impression that during the next few minutes, I ordered many pairs. कई जोड़ी जूतों का ऑर्डर दे दिया. They lasted longer than ever. Very durable shoes were there. वो जो जूते बना के दिया था, that is, they were durable, टिकाऊ थे, बहुत दिन तक चले. And I was not able to go to him. And of nearly 2 years, लगभग nearly 2 years, we had no occasion to go there. No, मौसम नहीं मिला, opportunity मिला वहाँ जाने को. Why? Because his shoes were very durable. It was many months before next visit to his shop. ये कई महीने के बाद मिस्टर जसलर के दुकान पर गए थे. This time it appeared to be his elder brother handling a piece of leather. He saw that his brother was there. Elder brother was there. मिस्टर जसलर के जो बड़े भाई थे वो वहाँ थे. And he was holding a leather piece in his hand. Meanwhile, Mr. Gessler, I said, how are you? उन्होंने पूछा, how are you? कैसे हैं? He came close to him and peered at me, निगाह डाले उस पर, cast his, I'm pretty well, very well, उसने कहा, Mr. Gessler's brother, उनके brother ने कहा, I'm very well, मैं बहुत अच्छा हूँ, quite fine. He said slowly, but my elder brother is dead. He said that his elder brother डैड मर चुके थे, उनके बड़े भाई नहीं रहे, he is no more. And I saw that it was indeed himself, but how is it, and when, and never before had I heard him mention his brother. After that, he never mentioned his brother's name. उसके बाद उन्होंने अपने भाई के नाम को कभी mention नहीं किया. Much shocked, बहुत shocked, and murmured, बुड़बुड़ाया, oh, I'm sorry, he said, shocked. And also murmured, he said, oh, I'm sorry. मैंने कहा, sorry कहा? Yes, he answered, he was very good man. Then he said, the writer said that he was very good man. बहुत अच्छे आदमी थे. He made a good boot, अच्छे जूते बनाते थे. That is, but he is dead, but he is no more now. अब नहीं रहे. And he touched the top of his head. अपने सिर के ऊपरी हिस्से को touched. सिर के ऊपरी हिस्से को उन्होंने टच किया. And where his hair had suddenly gone, जहाँ से बाल गायब हो चुके थे, I seen as he had been and that of his poor brother. And to indicate, I suppose, मैं मानता हूँ, the cause of his death, what was the cause of his death? Overwork was the cause of his death. Do you want any boots? The just shoemaker asked him, if you want some boots, यदि उसे जूते की जरूरत है. And he said, held up the leather in his hand, उसके हाथ में leather piece of leather था. It is a beautiful piece, बहुत सुंदर piece है, leather का piece है. I ordered several pairs, उन्होंने बहुत कई जोड़े जूते का order दिया. It was very good long before they came, but they were better than ever. One simply could not deviate them out, and soon after that I went abroad. बाहर चले गए थे जूते लेकर के. ओके, नेक्स्ट रिमेनिंग पोर्शन आई विल एक्सप्लेन नेक्स्ट डे. थैंक यू.